this is for our teachers. Thank you so much for a great cyber experience, and yeah.
Also, I'm sorry if you can't hear us. We only have like 2 mics.
Walk through those doors on the very first day, grade 9 and tiny, kind of afraid. Amazing artwork covered these walls. Pure intimidation, will I get this good at all?
Then I met Mr. Mac with his hella cool hair. His flag, 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 flag everywhere. His signature goatee and his, Monday Funnies.
Not even a chuckle?
We learned a lot, but he's a little scary. It's Madison in grade 10 with her curly blonde hair. So many sketchbook assignments that I fell out of my chair. Be safe, crazy was her good advice. Tried to learn, lost all of my work because I didn't save twice. Mr. Grimes.
She came from England. Where's your accent? She got us cool supplies, wood panels, gel pens too. Plexiglass in class, spray paint everywhere.
Woo! No more papyrus, it don't make sense. We even got to make jewelry for our hands.
Ginger knots and vector.
And this is why